I finally touched down at RAF Bryce Norton. I had flown 36 times in 4 years, but to everyone else, it was as if I'd only been gone for hours. I'll never understand how or why it happened, but I never spoke about it. I was afraid that people would think I was insane. What did I learn from this experience? It always seems impossible until it's done.